today I went to Honeycomb, and Honeycomb is primarily a muck dive, so it's really focusing on small things that are really hard to see, especially with a GoPro. So getting footage for this dive was a bit of a challenge, but we managed to get some pretty interesting things. We saw some rays, which were pretty cool. I really like the blue spots they have on their back. We have a couple frogfish coming up. They're these really good masters of disguise, and they're really hard to find. I think there's three in this video. Let me know if you can find them. And it was my 50th dive, so I had the fun opportunity to participate in the tradition of doing it shirtless. Anyways, I hope you enjoy, and if you like it, please like and subscribe. It's like be hearing.